got some action. I was just talking to the deputies, and I guess what happened was they usually let it smolder overnight, and I guess the wind picked it up and got it a lot bigger than they expected. They probably didn't expect it to be this big with all the rain we got, but of course it went out and took off. Got a couple of fire trucks here. Mini pumper, probably a brush truck, and another pumper over there. Looks like a brush truck. Deputy also said that it is far away from the houses up there, so it wasn't really a threat, which is good. But it is windy. We do have a cold front coming through. Can feel it getting colder, but not too bad right now. Well, They'll get their brush burnt fast now. Here, either one or two trucks down there. Looks like they're making the hydrant there. See what our local engine is here. Engine 22, it looks like. All right. Yeah, I got all dark clothes on, so that's not too good. Got another truck coming in. Must have got some apparatus on the other side there. At least for my flashlight on. Oh, I got a tanker. Tanker 22. Well, we got another truck coming in. Hear the sirens. Truck. That looks like that's all one truck, so. Yep, that is a ladder truck. Tower ladder. Looks like tower ladder's returning. I think they could set the tower ladder up and head over to tower ladder. thought they might have been moving out, but just moving out, moving up. Thank you. for it to just die down on its own. I mean, because it looks like, well, this first pile here that really got going, looks like now it's simmering down. Over here, you still got pretty big flames, but even that looks like it's simmering down. Too many pumpers don't have much water in them, that I know. Burn this during the day, and they usually leave it smoldering at night, but I don't know if it's the wind or something, just picked it right up and took off. Well, that's right, because I was over there and I looked up and I saw all the fire, and I said, that's different. There was an ambulance over here to, I think that was a ambulance slash rescue that just left. Talking to him, said his kid looked out the window and said, Dad, the house is burning. So he came out to check it out. Glad to find it's just a construction site burning. That's right, with all the rain we got earlier, I wasn't too concerned with it spreading to the houses, but something like this, you never know. looks like this pile over here was barely going when I first got here. Now it's like it's the main event. Get anybody in trouble, but as you can see, there was a lot of fire here. I didn't want to chance it. I'd be waiting for the contractor to come and see how they want to deal with it. much going on. I'll tell a little joke I saw earlier. There was this Viking. His name was Rudolf the Red. And looked out the window and said, "Looks like it's gonna rain." His wife said, "How do you know?" And he says to his wife, "Rudolf the Red knows rain, dear." Stuck in my head. Well, I'm going to end this for now. If something exciting starts happening, I'll do another video. If not, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.